Well, I guess I kind of neglected Ruby for a bit, but that's alright. You guys are learning a lot. Oh. Look, there it seems that there's another guy in the woods. Out for a ride on this sweet-ass bike. What's that? Do I know the guy? Yeah, I guess he could say that. He's a pretty cool guy as far as I know. But little does Ruby know that he knows a thing or two about her. What she likes and dislikes. Knows enough to offer her a cigarette. And most importantly, he knows enough to ask if she wants to go for a ride. And she does, boys and girls. She does. I hope she has fun. Well, that's the end of our story, boys and girls. Yeah, Ruby was a pretty cool chick, I guess. I kinda liked her. But next time, I think I'll offer my passenger a helmet.